Oh, and by the way, that feather you used to get here will also give you more aerial mobility. It's sure to come in handy against the obsidian wind.
Oh, thank you, Anwu!
Advantage.
Cheap shot. Queen. Let me help you.
You? You're the reason we're in this mess in the first place!
I know, I'm sorry. I never listened to you, and I didn't even try to figure out what you were doing. I realize now that you were sealing your people off against Kala, but I'm gonna defeat Kala! Let me help!
Why should I trust you now?
Because Ajna has encountered Kala twice and lived.
But how?
Well, she did used to be part of Kala, I guess.
Part of Kala? So that's the power I felt. Begone with you! I will not accept help from Kala herself!
I'm not Kala!
You are close enough.
Well then, let me help instead! I got everyone down to safety, and I brought Angwu!
I suppose you have grown.
And I trust Ajna. She knows she messed up. She came back to say she's sorry. She really wants to help, and she's really strong. She can beat Kala, I think.
I do trust you, little Nuna. And you do seem to have matured. Somewhat.
Please, I give you my word. I only want to help.
All right. I will hold you to it. I will put the barrier back up when you are through to protect my people.
Thank you. You won't regret this.
See that I do not.
Obsidian Wind?
You! You're the reason I was cast out of Kanul! You're the reason my queen despises me! If not for you, we'd still be together!
Tsitsi, this isn't you! This is Kala's work! She's corrupted you somehow!
My queen threw me out like I was trash! Then who made that happen? You! You! It's all you!
I don't think we can talk her down. We've got to beat the Kala out of Tsitsi!
Right! Let's not hurt her too badly. She doesn't know what she's doing.
It'll be a gentle beating.
Thank you.
Fitzy!
My queen!
Explain yourself. What would make you attack your own people?
I might as well just say it. I was jealous. You had left me behind, and I simply couldn't stand it. As I wondered what to do, a darkness came over me. I've never felt anything like it, but I was so powerful. I felt as though I could win you back, if only I had this power. Instead, I forced you to set up a barrier between us. I'm sorry.
I forgive you, Tsitsi. I was wrong, too. By shutting everyone off, I fulfilled my own prophecy. But thanks to Nuna and the others, no real harm has been done. Welcome home.
My queen,
I already know.
My queen!
Well, I guess that worked out for real this time.
Yeah!
Hey, so I'm sorry about everything.
I understand you were well-intentioned, but next time, gather a little more information before you strike, young warrior. Treat others with respect, and they will respect you in turn.
You got it. Will everything be okay around here?
Tsitsi is by my side again. She will help me to rebuild. I worry about the fate of my people should Kala come for us in earnest. But I see that you intend to do something about that.
I do.
And me too! I'm coming too, okay?
Great! Team Idiot is back together.
Yeah!
Last place on the list! Kingdom! before they do.
Thank you.
And that's what I said right before I knocked him into next week. And did I ever tell you about the time?
Banzai!
Oh, Hayseed! You're up!
Yeah, ginseng brought me back with their resurrection leaves. I only did my duty as a botanist.
Well done, fledgling! So, I suppose you want to rejoin my crew.
We were hoping you might take us aboard again, yes.
After Ajna blew up Lon?
Well, kinda.
And her own first mate?
I wouldn't call him that exactly.
A pirate after my own heart, you are!
Then you'll help?
Of course! But I warn you, we can only sail to the Iron Kingdom.
What? Why?
You've been out a long time. Kala has been busy, and the seas are angry. Only the route to the Iron Kingdom remains clear.
That's better than nothing.
Yeah. Thanks for the help, Banzai.
Right. Let's head to the Teotul!
Ugh!
sweet Teotul. Warms my heart whenever I gaze upon it.
It sure is a ship.
But remember, I can only take you to the Iron Kingdom. All other routes are blocked, for the time being.
That's fine. I want to go there anyway to find Kadira.
It is good to see you. I knew you would come eventually.
Did you find out more about your brother?
I did get a bit of a lead, but there is something more pressing to attend to. Things have gone terribly wrong in the Iron Kingdom.
Worse than before?
I'm afraid so. Because of the infestation of slime, the people are suffering more than ever. I still don't trust Mary. She's the only one with the resources to fix this.
Oh no. Well, I did come here to fix the chaos I caused. Make it so Dara didn't die in vain.
Say no more. Our goals are the same. I'll happily rejoin you.
Yay! Kadira!
Boo, Kadira.
Razmi.
It's all right. I'm used to her by now.
Well, that takes all the fun out of it.
Ha! Kadira wins.
For now.
Here to betray us again or something?
I know. When you called me your friend that day, I realized I'd really screwed up. I'm sorry, Ajna. You're so honest, and I was such a clever sneak.
In truth, it was Kampan who contacted me about Mary. I believe she truly wants to help.
I know this is a lot to ask after all that stuff I did, but Princess Mary's in real trouble. She needs all of us.
Mary stuck me in a robot.
Yeah. I guess you have no real reason to help her. Or me.
Nah, whatever. I'll do it. That's what friends are for, right?
You mean it?
Yeah. You better be cool this time. Now, how the heck do we get up there?
I'll just bust through the floor here for you.
Your floor, my ceiling.
Right. Here I go. Make sure the way is clear.
Let us hope this time she's telling the truth.
If she betrays us again,
turn into a giant and blow her up.
I don't even know if I can.
I believe in you, Ajna.
Swim, 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 swim.
even get there? You in the same direction I did.
I have my ways. The Iron Kingdom is full of secret passages.
You could have just told me about those.
This is more dramatic. Now, time to smash!
That's cool, I guess. Are you sure about this, Kadira?
Mostly.
Don't worry so much! Follow me!
There's Princess Mary!
Back, subjects! You don't understand! I did all this for you!
We know the king was dead all along!
We know you caused the slime!
Ingrates! I made your lives better! This is my father's vision! I'm just doing what he wanted! And besides, robots do half our work for us now! Don't you see you're better off?
Kampan! Hey! I guess you didn't lead us into a trap this time. That's something.
Those days are over, I swear. I really do want to be your friend.
Well... okay. But I still owe you a smack on the head.
I guess that's fair.
Prepare yourself. I can level entire cities, you know.
Okay. Hold on a sec. Okay, I'm ready!
Here it comes! Are you bracing yourself?
I am! I'm gonna be okay! That wasn't so bad!
Friends again already?
Yep!
Good. It looks as though we'll need the help.
No, listen! This is the Iron Kingdom's destiny. We are the ones who will defeat Kala. But if you don't stay back, so help me, I'll use my power to strike you down!
This situation looks really bad.
It's bad. After you left, the slime got out of control. The people realized Mary had deceived them, and they revolted. Honestly, they're not wrong. Mary really messed up. But I think there's more to it. She got caught up in her father's vision, sure. But she just wanted to make him happy. I don't know how she got down this dark path.
What do you want us to do?
I don't know yet. But I think if we can talk to her, she can fix this place. Nobody knows the Iron Kingdom better than she does.
No! No, no, no! You're not listening to me!
Kill the princess!
Kill? Kill? How dare you? How dare you? How?
Ah! Oh, dang! Did they get her?
No, it wasn't the crowd. It looked like a river of slime.
Like in my dreams.
It totally absorbed her!
It seemed to be dragging her off. Toward the factory, possibly?
Ajna, help me save her! Please!
You're gonna get all goopy, Ajna.
Ugh, why is it always slime? Well, I said I'd help, so... let's do it! Up to the factory!
Enter the Iron Mass!
Thank you.
Another one of these, huh? Got any secret passages you want to tell us about?
Not this time.
As strong as you've gotten, I imagine you could break it yourself?
I ought to be able to by now.
I bet you can't.
I bet I can.
Cannot!
I can! I'm going to! Watch me! See, Kampan?
Wow! Just how strong are you?
I don't know.
Well, I hope you're strong enough to take on that slime. Let's make our way through the sewers and back to the factory. Thank you.